IMB Bank welcomes you to Your House, a series on home buying, selling, improving and making your house your dream home. I'm joined by Director and Solicitor Peter Franke from Stacks Heard McEwan Lawyers, who will talk us through the legal process when buying a home. Hi Peter.
Thanks Toni.
So tell me, you found your house, what's next?
Effectively conveyancing. Conveyancing involves the transferring of legal ownership of the property from the seller to you as the buyer. It starts when you have your offer accepted on the property and ultimately finishes when you receive the keys and move into your dream home. Firstly, you need to contact your financial institution. Don't just stick with who you're with. Obviously, you can select and shop around and find out what's suitable for you. Secondly, you need to engage a solicitor to act on your behalf. Finally, I'd suggest you arrange what's called a pest in building or a strata report, just to make sure that the quality of the property you're actually buying is what you hope it actually is and there's no nasty surprises down the track.
So Peter, tell us a bit about the exchange of contracts and what will happen.
You'll need to arrange a deposit, which is generally 10% of the purchase price. At that point in time, you'll pay that to the agent or the vendor's solicitor, and you'll instruct your solicitor to send the contract for exchange of contracts, which is where you become legally bound to purchase the property and the vendor is legally bound to sell you that property. Keep in mind, having a legal professional guide you through this process is vital in ensuring that you receive clear title of your property. After all, this is one of the greatest investments you will complete in your life.
And what happens after exchange?
After exchange of contracts, your representative will work with yourself and your lender to ensure settlement takes place within the nominated time. On settlement day, your representative will complete a final search and liaise with your lender to the payment of the final amount owing to the vendor.
And then you get the keys?
And then you get the keys.
Great, thanks Peter. And if you'd like more information, visit imb.com.au/yourhouse.